This is the expatriate woman shoulder bag. You can see it looks nice and professional. And this buckle is just to adjust the size. So depending on number of items you have, you can have it over here. If you have less items and more, then you can have this over the lower hole. To open it, you don't really need to unbuckle this. You just need to open this thing. You can see it's magnetic, and the magnet is pretty tight. We had one more bag that we actually returned, which was from a different company. We did not like it because it was so loose that when you put stuff in it and you wear it, it just opens automatically. So for this one, the magnet is pretty tight. You can see I have to pull it to open it, which is very, very important thing because we were already burned by the last bag. It was so much trouble when we went, when taking to work. There is a small pocket in here. Inside, it's a zipped pocket. Also, there is another pocket over here. It's a small one if you want to, separate compartment. So, one zipped pocket and one large compartment and one small compartment inside. Also, you can tighten the bag using this loop if you don't want to, somebody putting a hand or something in the bag. Obviously, it won't be easy, but still, it helps to, keep it closed. Its opening, it is easy and this is pretty easy to use. That's it. I like the product and happy with it. We had to do a review because we liked it. Okay, thank you.